Welcome back to the DS Beauty Blossom. So today I'm here with the Glamico box for the month of March, and I really like the packaging and the quotation. It says girl boss, so I really love that. And when I open it, you have the We Are Celebrating You. So it's 1 year since they have started. So I really love all their Glamico boxes, almost all. So they are doing a fab job. So congratulations. And we have this month's edition, which is anniversary edition. We have all the details. It's so colorful. And then we have the products here. Exclusive product as of their anniversary edition is this Monsup's Peel Off Black Mask Charcoal. So this is of 100 ml product, which is a deep cleansing mask, nose blackhead remover, dark spot remover. So it's all in one. You just have to cleanse face to open your pores using a warm moist towel, and you apply this mask onto the face. You allow the mask to work on your skin for 20 minutes. Peel off the mask when it's completely dry. Rinse off with clean water. And you have all the details here, ingredient details. It has charcoal powder, volcanic soil, propylene glycol, menthol, fragrance. And this one, it's whitening and rejuvenating system. That's what it says. This one is of 1,000 rupees and the shelf life is 3 years. So this is how the peeling off mask looks like. It's in the tube packaging. It's very convenient to travel with also, because it has very sturdy cap, and this is how it is. So this is the first product. And the next one is also very exclusive to Glamico, which is the Chronic Air Polystop Hair. This is leave-on protection screen against pollution for hair, and this is for all skin types. And this is of 395 rupees. So whenever you go out, so spray directly over clean and dry hair before being exposed to pollution particles, and can be used before ironing or drying any or using any other tools. So let it dry on its own, wait for a minute and feel the difference. So I'm excited to try this one because it's summer here and so much pollution around these days, and I want to see how it works. It's very tiny bottle of 30 ml. I wish it would be little big, but still, if it does its work, let's see. So this is the next product I've got. Even the choice of Bella Bose eye makeup, they had a mascara, I think eyebrow, and this liner. So I've picked up this liquid eyeliner from Bella Bose, and this is water resistant, quick drying, no transfer, no running. It's smudge proof, fade proof, and long lasting to 14 hours, even and playful ultra fine lining. It comes off easily without a trace, dermatologically and ophthalmologically tested, and not recommended to use on the waterline. So that's really nice when they recommend those things. And it has all the ingredient list. So this is in shade Midnight Black, and this one is of 399 rupees. So this is how the liquid eyeliner is. This is Bella Bose's Midnight Black, and this is Best Before 2019. This is manufactured in June 2017, so it's more than a couple of months. And this is made in Germany and 399 rupees. And this is how it is. You can make fine thin lines. You can make fine thin lines using this liner, so that's really nice. So yes, this is the third product. And the next one we have is this overnight leave-on pack, which is from Aroma Magic. This is Reviving Oxy Pack, and this is of 90 rupees, and this is useful to balance your skin pores and evens your skin tone. So this is a tiny one, but it's all skin types. So I'm excited to try this one and see how it works. And it also restores and lightens your skin. That's what it says. And the last product in this month's box is Return Gift to Us, as it's a birthday. So this is a nail paint of 149 rupees. I really don't like this shade. I don't go this vibrant colors on my nails. It won't suit my skin color. But nevertheless, it's really good. Actually, I love this shade. I mean, I really like these orangey shades, but it never suits me. I will try to include in a giveaway, so one of you can use it, because if you have two fair, it's really nice. It suits your nails. So yes, this is the last product I've got. These are all the products I've got in this month's box. I am excited to try the peel off mask, and also I like this one. So yes, I have got all these products. So we have got 5 products in this month's Glamico box. So we have got products worth of 2000 rupees. So that's nice. And yes, thanks all for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're not part of the DS Boss. And if you're a girl, be happy, you're a girl boss. So yes, thanks all. Have a great day. Bye-bye.